I know why you're the only female left, because you're the greatest female that's ever graced this stage. You have everything it takes, everything. And I love the song choice. Really great song choice. It was not predictable, and you killed it, girl.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ellen.
Great job, Simon. Great job.
Girl, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, and it's a new life for you. You should be feeling so good right now.
I'm feeling good.
That right there was the Melanie Amaro anthem, your freedom anthem.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. Well done, Melanie. You know what? You're letting go, and we love it. I love it. I feel you. It feels good. Rock.
Simon?
Mel, this is why we brought the show to America, right? Because I always dreamt that we would find someone like you, a bit of an underdog, and you were thrown out the competition, my mistake. This was, Mel, your greatest performance of the show so far.
Thank you. Yeah. Do you remember that?
Oh, I remember it. And I stand by it, because you are the truth, young lady.
Mel, I want to just say something, and I want to say this, please, to America. You saw what happened last week. You've got to please pick up the phone and put this girl in the final, purely based on talent. We've got to see you next week, Mel.
Thank you, Simon. Father Melanie. Here's how you can do that. To vote for Melanie Amaro, call 1-855-THE-XF-03. That's 1-855-843-9303. Or text VOTE to 9303. To vote online or to learn how to vote using Twitter, go to thexfactorusa.com. But don't do anything until the end of the show. Well done, Melanie. I bet Mariah Carey loved that too.
Oh, I hope so.
After the break.